Parish Nursing is holistic caring for individuals, and here are some examples for some volunteers and clients.
After my hip replacement, I was very grateful to my friends from church and Lorna, our parish nurse, for all the practical and medical help I was given upon my return from hospital. I live alone with no relatives in Felixstowe. For a short time, I was totally reliant on help from elsewhere. I found parish nursing invaluable, especially when it came to counting out my tablets for a week. Since I take 10 pills daily, I was very grateful for Lorna's help. Because managing the stairs was difficult, Lorna helped me by shopping for a small fridge and organising facilities to enable me to make tea upstairs. Because nurses are involved with other activities within Walton Parish Nursing and know the needs of others, I was given this beautiful crochet rug, which I use daily, and it was much appreciated. It was good to have someone who understood the medical problems that arise, such as questions like, is my wound healing satisfactorily? And is it natural to have this or that pain after an operation? Things that only someone with medical experience can help you with. I found that I could ask Lorna things that were important to me, but things I wouldn't bother a doctor with. She took time to make sure I was comfortable either sitting in my chair or in bed. In fact, after her visits, I felt more confident that my operation and after effects were quite normal and everything would be okay for the future.
I would like to thank all those involved in chair-based exercises and soulmates foot washing. Linda always made the exercise sessions fun as well as instructive, and she was always very careful to see that no one went beyond what they were capable of. For all those involved in foot washing, not the most glamorous job, but remembering that they are following in the footsteps of the greatest person who ever lived, remembering that Christ washed his disciples' feet. They all bring the love and compassion that they have received in Christ, trusting that as they seek to show him in the everyday things of life, that someone will come to know him for themselves.
I felt the Lord calling me to consider becoming a parish nurse volunteer in May. Since joining Lorna and her team, I have been helping clients with foot washing, shopping, and general help in the home when clients are unwell. The clients themselves have been very encouraging and appreciative of the care given. I have been truly blessed serving the Lord in this way. Although parish nursing meets the needs of the whole community, whatever their beliefs, it is such a privilege when clients who share our Christian faith ask you to pray with them. We serve a loving and compassionate Lord. My prayer would be for strength and spiritual wisdom to continue in this ministry.
To lose weight and need some help? Perhaps you need more willpower. Earlier this year, after suffering pain in my lower back for some time, having tried physiotherapy and an osteopath, I was given an MRI scan and told by the hospital I needed an operation. I thought it would help me to get about easier after the operation if I tried to lose a bit of weight. I didn't have enough willpower to do this on my own, so I contacted Lorna, who immediately said I could see her once a week to get weighed and chat about my diet. The encouragement and advice I received from Lorna, together with exercises given me by the physiotherapist, enabled me to lose almost a stone in weight. After a visit to the hospital to discuss my operation, it was decided to try an injection in my back first, which was carried out at the end of July. I'm pleased to say that my pain has gone. My belief is that God, in His wisdom, used Lorna and the other people who gave me help to heal me.
I am very satisfied with the excellent care and support I have received from the Walton Parish Nurse since January 2012. My Christian faith has really improved by the parish nurse's example of a Christian who puts her faith into action through her commitment to serving others. She is a role model of a gentle, caring and all-round respectful Christian. The parish nurse is a skilled person, a brilliant listener and advisor. It is a comfort to know she is guided and inspired by the Holy Spirit. If you were to ask me, what does your parish nurse do to support you? I would say, she prays with me and for me. We sometimes read Bible passages together. She listens to my problems and other things I share with her. She encourages me and provides hope. She is always positive and friendly. She contacts people on my behalf. She completes household tasks for me when I'm unable to do them. She goes the extra mile. She advises me on my diet and keeps track of my weight loss. She is able to keep an eye on my blood pressure and pulse. She has helped me overcome my addictions. When the words good Christian are mentioned, I always think of my parish nurse. I donate on a regular basis to the parish nurse funds, and I pray for the Walton parish nurse every day. The parish nurse has improved my Christian life through her holistic care, which includes support for my emotional, physical, mental, and spiritual well-being.
A parish nurse works for the church, but offers care to anyone regardless of their faith position, and without pressure to convert to any faith or attend any church. Parish nursing is about action and offering God's love in a non-threatening way. It's about being available in a gentle, loving, non-judgmental way as Jesus would do.